Shalom, peace, two fingers, hashtag tells a doctrine. If you're not a member of society, its rules, statutes do not have the force of law over you. If you remove your consent to be represented, then you're no longer a member of society. And no statute for that society had the force of law over you. I did this by serving a constructive notice of denial of consent and becoming a secure party creditor. I thereby remove myself from the consent. I remove my consent to be a member of their society, which is required for you to be deemed a member of society. I have the consent. I did a removal of my consent. You will give up all benefits that membership confers, but you will also be completely free from having to give deceptive statutes the force of law. Now, can you imagine being able to be completely free to ignore the IRS, the Motor Vehicle Act, and so on and so forth? I can't tell you to do this, but I'm just telling you it only applies to members of their society. Don't believe me? Check this out. Does Russian laws apply to you if you're a United States citizen? Emphatically no. So if I'm no longer a member of the United States society because I became a secure party creditor, does it apply to me? It's rhetorical. I don't want you to answer it. Do you understand what I'm saying? Makes sense. So I can tell you this. I'm helping you overcome aphasia. And every word that I give you is didactic. But you're entrapped to their statutes, their codes, their rules, their regulations because you keep consenting. And this is a war on aphasia. And I'm giving you proverbial lobotomies. Sounds good? Become a secure party creditor now. What are you waiting for? Start asking questions. Why? Because he that is asking is as king. He that is asking the question is as the king. Because the one that's asking the question is, or the one that's in charge, is the one that's in charge. Let me ask you a question. Are you a secure party creditor yet? If not, what are you waiting for? Do you just love being a debtor? Click the link now. Become a secure party creditor. I'll talk to you about that.